exercise us. In today's video, we are going to be learning about how to hack in command prompt, how to hack in command prompt. So, if you are ready, let's start.
Thank you.